Good morning, Cyber Traders. Happy Wednesday, June 12th. How's everybody doing? Good to see you all. All right. Good morning to you, Mark. Good to see you, Ken. Good morning, Rich, everyone, Casey, Bill, Mark, all the Cyber Traders. Hopefully everyone's all excited. Hump Day is here. Wednesday is here. Let me tell you, yesterday was another phenomenal day. We had a really good day. One stock I want to talk about also, the one that we had that really, really nice little run-up going into the close. Let me just bring a couple of stocks that were some of them were the big winners, like this one right here, the CBAY. But before we get started, guys, and talk about some of the stocks on the watch list, just remember, today we are going to be running a really big event today. We're going to talk about the book map. Remember I was telling you we're beta testing level 4. I was teaching you in phase 3. Stock, it works unbelievable. You know, a lot of people come to CyberTrade University because when I talk about level 3, people are like, my God, I can't believe that trading is that easy. Well, guess what? We're going to get to that next level of talking about level 4. So some of you are like, well, what's level 4? Well, I did give you a little taste of it on the phase 3. Well, we're going to have the owners coming on and doing a whole presentation at 12 o'clock. So I expect you guys to be there. I think you're going to learn a lot. And if you're a beginner trader, you know, unless you know about how level 3 works, you probably not, you know, it's good to get there just to understand where, how professionals, the professionals trade. And that's something that was a cool tool. And, you know, I'm not a big software fan at all, but the time to time, if I am impressed, which I am, you guys definitely want to check it out. So don't miss it. If you can't be there, listen, you got to register because it will be recorded. And we're going to drop the link if you haven't got the email yet. All right. But it's going to be in a different room. It's not going to be in this room. All right. Because we don't want to mix and confuse anybody with the different rooms. So it'll be in our training room. Now, regarding about yesterday, guys, regarding about a couple of stocks that we did trade. First of all, we had a nice little winner and this one right here on the CBAY. Stock went from $5.08 to $6. It was a nice little dead cat bounce. I'm going to still put this back on the watch list because you might get a, you know, usually always get a people don't want to buy it back from the next day, but let's see if it breaks that resistance level from yesterday's pre-market trading. You can see their major resistance levels right around 660. VUZI. Typed in the wrong window. VUZI. Let's bring up that one. That one had a great little momentum. Very inexpensive stock. Went from $2 almost to $4. It was up literally almost about 100% from the day before. Nice little mover. Not as great as the ones that we trade on Monday. I mean, the PRVB and just the, you know, the MBY was just like off the charts. I mean, it's, and you know what's so funny? I keep talking about it. You know what a short squeeze is? Well, that's what a short squeeze is on some of the stocks that we traded on Monday. But we cleaned up. Let me tell you, some of us did so well, you could probably take the whole month off just if you got those positions, if you hit it right. And the one stock that was really awesome, and, you know, I talked about this going into the afternoon. I'm going to put this back on the watch list because the SUPV, I don't know what happened yesterday, but it was a great mover. I chased it, and, I was in a meeting, but by the time I came back, I looked at the afternoon. I kind of got it like within the last 10 minutes of the before the market closed. But this thing, if you were here at the 2:30 meeting and you saw it at 3 o'clock, it went from 660 to almost 750. Great winner. It was just such a comfortable moving stock. It wasn't level 1. It was more level 2, but it had great iceberg orders. It had everything. It had a great push, great little Fausto flag right there. But great winner. You know, I mean, I didn't make that much. I think I put like 10-15 cents on it. Nothing crazy, but if you were here earlier, you definitely would have got it. But you know what? Remember what I told you why we're part of CyberTrade University. You know, the reason it's, and I say this all the time, it's not the Fausto show. It's not the instructor show. This is a team effort. I'm only good as why, as good as I am is because I taught you guys how to be good traders. And remember, it's a team effort. It's like a football game. This is not a, you know, it's like 53 players working together. One all-star is not going to win the game. You know, it's a team effort. And you know what? You guys made great call outs. And thanks to some of you, you know, made me some money yesterday, and that's what it's all about. And that's why we're here. Now let's talk about what's moving this morning. So anyway, we got the SUPV up there. A couple other stocks that did pretty well. I don't know what happened. It kind of backed off, but you know, this stock BLIN, you know, this kind of freaks me out. When you look at a stock last year is $180 and it's at $2.90. Could you imagine riding this thing like it's just terrible. It's so sad to see it. But some of you remember the stock we traded. It went from $60 to $1.80. We killed it on that trade. If you remember, go back to your journals. But guess what? She's moving a little bit. I don't know what this is all about. Maybe all of a sudden now it came out with something that's going to change and, you know, and bring it back. But don't think it's going back to 180, all right? Let's just have fun with it. A little bit of a nasty shake right here. I don't know what happened from 3 to 380, back down to 320, to 360. Stock's got some great iceberg orders. Look over here on the right on the level 3, just everywhere. Great orders, good support and resistance levels. Looks like it's going to probably be a fun stock trading going into the open. HJLI, another one I found this morning. I don't know what happened with this one, but it gapped up so big. It was up about 100%. It went from $1 to about $2 and just backed right off. And, you know, you can see here on the long-term trade, I don't know what this is all about. It just went right back to where it started and came right back down. So I don't know if this is false news or whatever, but it did trade almost 4 million shares in pre-market. So let's see if, you know what, it's coming to a major support level. It might bounce. So that one's going to be back on the watch list. The news that you're hearing a lot about is Play. Okay, Dave and Buster's, you know, some of you probably even know this was a public company, but I've been there a couple of times, you know, my kids, and stock taking a little bit of a beating. I guess earnings must came out not too good at 52 at the 42. It's got some support levels right around here. It can break a little bit lower, but you can see the stock has done nothing in a year, you know, sitting there trying to trade it, but it is moving, so we'll see. You got some previous resistance levels from yesterday's after hours. So you're seeing it's having a really tough time breaking that 23, that 43. Bad thing is doesn't have that many orders out there. So you got to be really, really careful on the level 3 on the stock. But she is probably in the 3 or 4 category of tradable versus non-tradable. The stock that's taken a major, major hit. And you know what? You want to go down with the ship? Here's one good example, $12 stock, just keep breaking lower lows, lower lows, lower lows, lower lows. So anyway, is this a bottom fish? Until we see it making a higher high, the stock still looks like a short. I don't know if it's still on your list, but not looking too well for the SDRL. And then the SBAY, I'm just going to throw that back on the watch list. Remember, the stock took a major hit, came back a little bit, breaking a little bit of highs. Let's see if it breaks yesterday's pre-market resistance levels. All right. A couple of you play bad guidance, or giving bad guidance to the kids to play the games, Michael. That's not doing too well with Play. Doesn't tell you too much. Report earnings yesterday, TBA, and missed estimates. That's what I figured what it was. You could tell right away when you see the earning what happens, especially when it comes down to those after-hour things. I mean, nobody comes out with news going out after hours. Obviously, that's an earnings play, and you know right away. And it's something you just learn with experience. All right, so not a big list today, but you know that doesn't mean that we still can't make money. But I really like that BLIM. We'll keep a close eye on that one. I love stocks that really take a big hit. And then you got this one stock right here, but it's too cheap. You know, we've looked at the stock before. We made some money with INSY. It's up 90%. Just be very careful. You know, anything on the dollar, when you start dealing with, you know, tenths of a penny, hundredths of a penny, you got to be really careful with that. So don't be fooled looking at it, you know, even though it is the biggest percentage gainer on the in the market. So anyway, we always find a bunch of new stocks that are going out. So we'll see if we see something, we'll say something. Hopefully all you new members here are having a great time. And then don't forget, today at 12 o'clock, we're going to have Bookmap. It's going to be a very fun event. So you got to register for it. We'll be doing another trading room, and we're going to teach you now, which is the next level, because some of you are shocked when you see level 3. Imagine what you're going to find out with level 4. So we got the owners coming in here, and they're going to tell us a little bit about it. All right, guys, good luck today. Happy trading. See you at 12, and then we'll do the afternoon meeting at 2:30. Good luck, everybody. Happy trading.